line mode switched off. However, we do ask that you please refrain from using them if you are walking across the tarmac.
This is my room here in Melbourne, and it's got a working table, nice window. It's still dark, it's 6:30, 6 o'clock, and it's got a drawer for the clothes, and a suite of Australia hotels. It's got very nice ironing, flat iron, good steel, and of course the ironing board is there. This is the living room. I'm packed now, I'm ready to go. You can cook in here. Dark. Do it on light. Utensils there, spoon and fork, knives, some other stuff, the microwave oven. I don't know what's inside here. Yeah, pots and pans, plates, refrigerator. Yeah, the only thing here free is the milk. Everything you have to pay. Of course, there. These are the only thing free also. The tea and coffee. And okay. This is the laundry area and the bathroom, bathtub. Okay, and that's me. And this one is quite cool. You can do both washing and drying. This way they have one for washing and another one on top for drying. And it's got a separate shower room. And that's pretty much it.
Gate 18. Straight.
Customer yet to board, NZ861 Queenstown. Seeing the email of the offloading procedures as they are.
Two Airbus A380s, one there from Qantas and another one here. Emirates. So cold. I sit. Ooh, cool. Hello there. Now it's my seat. And USB charger. Yes, please.
Oranges.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Engines.
Let's get one giant engine.
Here we go.